In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to paint an Australian native in watercolour. So this is a bit of an unusual watercolour project because we're going to be painting on a glass bottle.